Let's make some Southwestern themed cards with prickly pear stamps. I make my own square stencil background and then grab my three blending brushes out of my teal blending brush holder on a twirling base from prickly pear stamps. I ink blend to make it look like it is the sunset and then stamp on the Kokopelli stamps to complete the look. I'd love to know your favorite color combinations for ink blending. Leave a comment and have a wonderful card making day.